All right, what's up, everybody? So it's been a year since I put out my first YouTube video. It was a Canaan Smith song, Country Boy Things. And yeah, I figured a year later, let's do another Canaan Smith song. A little different than the first one. I'm a lot less nervous now. That first one, I was so nervous. A bunch of people, I mean, no one had ever really heard me sing. A bunch of people didn't even know I could play. I was stranded out on the farm, bunch of bad weather and no work to do. And I just said, screw it, and put it out there. Super nervous. And yeah, the feedback was just awesome. And even Canaan Smith hit me up and posted on his story and liked it. And so that was a pretty big day for this guy. Yeah, and I've just been obsessed with it ever since. So thanks guys for all the likes and comments and subscribing and stuff. And it's been a weird year, so I appreciate you guys hanging in there and I can jam with you guys instead. All right, so I'm gonna play a Canaan Smith song, 1 year later. It's his brand new one, Cabin in the Woods. If you haven't heard it, check it out. I hope you like it. Subscribe if you want to. And yeah, Canaan, it's for you, boy. Down there in the holler, my granddaddy bought some hay feed, dollars 1,200 square feet, eight frames in between the trees. And I got the keys on a Labor Day weekend, under 21, doesn't mean we weren't drinking, we were having a ball. That old cabin in the woods, sitting down by the river on a September night, I'll always remember sitting around the fire. Old John Denver, when life was feeling good, and that old cabin in the woods, we were young, beer was cold. That old cabin in the woods, she was back home on another summer break. The break we were on was gone in a day. We loaded up the Chevrolet and we made a little getaway. Say, been 1 year. God dang, cool, hope you liked it.